Hello everybody, it's Techno here. Today I'm going to show you the only way of finding TM44 Rest in Pokemon Platinum. Start off by flying on over to Veilstone City, and you're also going to need an item called the Coin Case, which you can get in Veilstone City, and I will include a link to that guide in the description below. But basically, from the Pokemon Center, make your way downwards to the building directly below the Pokemon Center, and in here is a sales clerk who sells a variety of TMs in exchange for a currency called coins. You can see a list of TMs here and make sure you get the right one by choosing it, and she will tell you specifically what move it is. So TM44 is Rest, and it will cost you 6,000 coins. So if you don't have enough for that, make your way over to the game corner, which is directly next door. Once you go inside the game corner, you can talk to the sales clerk here who will sell you coins in exchange for Pokédollars. Unfortunately, a pretty high exchange rate. So you could buy these coins from here, or you can test your luck at the slots over here if that's what you prefer. I do definitely recommend just buying the coins from her. Although it is expensive, 6,000 coins will result in about 120,000 Pokédollars. So it is definitely an expensive TM, but just will be worth your time if you just buy it from her. So either way, that's how you find TM44 Rest in Pokemon Platinum. It is infinitely repeatable. You can get as many as you need. I hope you enjoyed the video, and as always, guys, Techno's out.